Convicted of killing Michael Portero in 2011, was sentenced today to 25 years to life behind bars. Police say Brandon Hill killed the 22-year-old former quarterback at Faith Lutheran outside the Tenaya Creek Brewery. He won't be eligible for parole for 20 years. Metro